What is it now inside that car?
That's right, and we've been out here since 4 o'clock earlier today. The temperatures at that time was around 110. Going into the day, it was starting to go into 120 degrees. Now, let's just walk you over here again. We're going back inside. Those are the three reasons police say that can cause some deadly consequences, but there are ways to prevent it. Now, some things that you also want to remember is if you are inside of a car and you want to make sure this doesn't happen to you, take a sticky note, has kid and car on it, place it on your dashboard so that you don't forget. You can also remember to take off one of your shoes that you're heading to work with, throw it in the back seat, and that will make you remember that the child is left in the back. These are just some simple things that you can do to avoid this type of situation happening to you.